I infantilize my daughter. I'm controlling, I'm a pill. I micromanage, I'm all up in her grill.
It's called parenting.
I demand that she be perfect. All that pressure, all that fuss. I'm a parenting disaster. Don't you think so? Let's discuss.
Forgive my darling mother and forget each thing she said. Put the blame where it belongs now, squarely on my head. I'm reckless and I'm feckless. I go and get tattoos. I think it's called a tramp stamp. I can show you if you choose.
No. At least she doesn't smoke like me. I smoke.
My faults are much too numerous to name.
It's awful to admit, but that's the game.
Somebody has got to take.
Somebody has got to take.
Somebody has got to take the blame.
Aha! It's a single parent family, so you both are filled with rage.
Her development arrested at the pre-preverbal stage.
Or it could be ADHD, ADD, or STDs. I suggest that you try Ritalin and yoga and soy cheese.
Soy cheese?
This is asinine.
She's functionally unpunctual, she's raucous, and she's rude.
Excuse me, es mi hija, so pear dare la attitude.
She's intelligent.
You hear that?
But unfocused, barely there.
I think she smokes the ganja.
She does not.
I don't.
I swear.
She's wasting her potential just the same.
It's not her fault if she's too bright to tame.
But somebody has got to take. Somebody has got to take. Somebody has got to take the.
Shaming. Well, no, you hush. The armchair analyzing and the psychobabble mush. I'm a teacher, I should reach her. So the failure here is mine. She's bright and she's articulate. Her heart and mind are fine. In all this finger pointing, this crusade, no one thought to check her file to see she struggled for a while since the seventh grade.
The year Dad passed away.
Just say died. He died.
Oh, honey, I've been thoughtless and for years I never thought your anger stood for tears.
It's clear to me I have to take the.
Listen, do we have to do this now? I'd rather not discuss it anyhow. It's high school counselor BS all the same. 'Cause nobody has got to take the blame.
Let's wrap this up. Dr. Aaron, I appreciate all the feedback. From now on, I'm going to be really good.
But somebody has got to take the blame.